So yes, children, let's start reported speech. We have completed our chapter yesterday only. So we will be picking up the topic of grammar. We have done a number of times the change of tense and change of pronouns in reported speech. Fine, but particularly it is mentioned in your syllabus in term one as well as in term two, specifically imperative sentences. Let me stop writing there. Yes, the very first desk and then you are. So firstly, you need to write what are imperative sentences, fine? So imperative sentences, fine, write down. And imperative sentence. Everybody will note down. An imperative sentence is the sentence which expresses Now I'm stopping here because this I already discussed what are imperative sentences. So if anybody remembers that, you can raise your hand and tell. What is an imperative sentence? Yes, Ritiksha. Command and request. What else? Advice. Suggestions. Very good. Order. Fine. So it's clear to you. Please listen carefully. Last desk, you are preparing yourself for the exams, not others. So imperative sentences, they are those sentences which express some request, advice, order, or invitation. Right? Invitation also. So these all sentences are known as imperative sentences. So note down, which expresses, yes. Which expresses, I'll be giving you examples also. Some request, advice, command, command or order or at the same thing. Letting me write order. Still somebody stopping, I can hear. Yes, so you should know what are imperative sentences. Is it clear? Clear to all? So, online children, better please note that. For example, now I will be telling you one sentence and you will tell me whether it is an order, a request or invitation, what it is, okay? So write down, for example, first sentence is, key for me. Do you want to speak like that? Raise your hand. Yes. Tell you. It's an order or command. Right? Because they have not used it. It is like, prepare a cup of tea for me, please. Or please prepare a cup of tea. So it becomes a request. Right? So it seems to be an order. Next one is, help me, please.
Request.
It's a request. Firstly, we're just doing the basic thing. We're just recognizing the sentences on the basis of what it projects to us. Do not smoke. Yes. So this is not an order. It seems to be an order, also do not smoke. But this is an advice to someone, which is injurious to health. So It is an advice. Ask for the topic, like in the screen, what is going on over there. You will be getting a turn when we need to change them, okay? Now, one example of invitation. So, have a cup of coffee with me, please. It seems to be a request, but it is not a request. It is kind of invitation. If you are inviting someone to have a cup of coffee or tea with you, okay? So, it is... It's not like that, help me, please. That seems to be a request. It is quite clear. But the way it is said, have a cup of coffee with me, please. So, you are asking someone to come and sit with you and have a cup of tea. So it is a kind of invitation. You are inviting someone. Right? So help me, please is not an invitation then. Yes, it is clear. But help me, please. Somebody is asking. It's a request. It is not an invitation. Not inviting someone. It is not an occasion. So it is kind of occasion. You are inviting someone. Clear? So this is invitation. Clear to all, very easy way we are doing. So let's get a recall of this thing. Imperative sentence is the sentence which have request, which be a request, advice, command, order, or invitation, etc. Fine, an example we have done. Now we will be learning how to change some rules of changing imperative sentences from direct to indirect speech. So kindly note down. You can write conversion of imperative sentences or rules, or you can say anything you want to like. So write down conversion
of imperative.
Conversion means change. Yes.
Conversion of imperative sentences.
First of all, now we need to know when it's a kind of request, which word we can use in place of request. When then it's an advice, which word we can use. So firstly, we will be writing that, okay? Write down number one. Change the reporting verb.
You will tell me what is the reporting verb.
Yes. Said. Asked. Told. Fine. So the words which are used before the direct speech, which is within the commas, before that a particular verb is used there. Said, says, told, it is in present, it can be in past, fine, in that way. So that is known as reporting verb. If I say Ram says, fine, I go for work daily. So says is our reporting verb here. Clear? Now they are saying change the reporting verb according to the sense. Now sense means you have to find out whether it is a request or advice or what. Beta, you can remove the two names from the online children. Only right now, Harmeet is there, Kavya is there, and Ravneet. But these three children, are you there? Beta, send me your feedback. Rest two, they have left after the attendance. So do not mark them present. But see, Harmeet, Kavya, and Ravneet, they are present. They think they are very oversmart, that attendance over here, now we can leave. So change the reporting verb according to the sensor as follows. So first of all, we will learn if it's a request, which word we can write down here. We can write request directly also, fine. We can write the word beg, ask, appeal. Same word. Request, beg, appeal, ask. Plead, yes, plead is there. So these are the words which we can use. Clear? Similarly, is Jaydev have joined again? Maybe some connection problem might be there. Jaydev is there. So request, beg, appeal, ask, plead. These words we can use as reporting verb. Ram said, comma, inverted comma, star, help me please. Fine, in that way, Ram pleaded, you have requested, you appealed, you asked for help. Jo bhi aapne aage convert karna. Clear? So any word will be suitable there. If confused of using any other word, requested will do. Clear? Requested is the classic version of request. Same word. Then we have next word is advice.
Advice. In this case, what you can do?
Same. Advice ka advised bhi kar sakte. But when advice, this advice is a noun. Maine aapko bataya tha pehle. Yaad hai? That when we use SE wala advice, that is the verb. So reporting verb can never be with CE. Reporting verb, advised, will always be SE. Clear?
If you kuch nahi samajh mein aayega, you can ask me.
So I'm writing advice here, SE. Advised. Waise yahan pe sare past form hi hai basically. Requested, begged, appealed, asked, pleaded, advised. Then, any other word coming to your mind? Yes, suggest can be there, advice ka. Urge can be there.
Urge.
Find these three words will do. Then next is order. In the case of order, same word order will be there, command will be there, tell. Just write three words. Next word is order. Write down. Order, kya bhi likh lo? Ordered, command. Tell, he told him to, no, he told him not to do this. He commanded him, he ordered him, anything can come. Command and tell, T-E-L-L. Fine. Then, rule number one you have written and subparts you have written. Fine. Now write down rule number two. Yes, anything you want to ask? Here, order, command, tell. T-E-L-L. If I say, Dharia, I give you an advice not to talk in the class. Right? I'm saying C-E-L advice. That becomes noun. Right? If I say, I advise you not to talk. So then I will be using SE, verb ban jata. C सीई वाला एडवाइस नाउन है, एसई वाला एक्शन वर्ड है, वर्ब है. क्लियर? दैट इज द बेसिक थिंग. सो राइट डाउन बेटा रूल नंबर टू. द इंपेरेटिव वर्ड इज चेंज्ड इनटू इंफिनिटिव. रूल नंबर टू, द इंपेरेटिव वर्ड. Imperative word is written over there. Fine. Imperative spelling galat nahi likhi. The imperative word is changed into.
Is changed into. Infinitive. I will explain each and every term. Term dekhe mat darta na. It's very easy. Infinitive. Infinitive kaun sa aata hai? 2+P1.
Infinitive. पहले लिख लो, then I'll make you understand. The imperative word is changed into infinitive by putting two before the verb.
By putting to.
The imperative word is changed into infinitive by putting to.
To को सिंगल कॉमा से लिखो.
By putting two before the verb. Verb. Rule number three, in the case of negative imperative, comma, place two after not, After not means not to likhte ho. Is likha hota na, do not do this. Shyam said Ram, do not open the window. Fine, it's an order. Or what? Please nahi laga hua. Do not open the window. It's an order. Ram orders Shyam not to open the window. Ek aur cheez likh lo iske andar. You have written beta unit sentence bolna chahte place two after not and drop the auxiliary verb do. Ek minute baad mein mujhe bulwa dena ki kya I'm speaking. In the case of negative imperative, place two after not and drop the auxiliary verb do. Auxiliary verb कौन सी होती है? Helping verbs. Very easy language, but you should know the meaning of auxiliary verbs. मैंने अभी बोला ना, do not open the window. We are doing the rule for negative imperative. Negative imperative means जिसमें किसी चीज के लिए मना किया गया. बेटा please try to understand this girl. Please ask me sit properly. So everybody pay attention here. Very easy rule. Do not go into the words, the difficult words. It's very easy. In very simple language, I'm going to tell you. Brijesh, सीधे होके बैठो. When I'm talking about negative imperatives, it means we are asked not to do something. Negative imperative means jisme not aayega, theek hai, ya kisi cheez ko na karne ki advice di jayegi, or we are getting the order not to do something, or it's an invitation, or it's not an invitation, sorry, it's not an order to do not to do something. Fine. Teacher asked the student, do not talk in the class. This is a command by the teacher. Teacher ordered, teacher commanded, fine. Teacher told, fine, in that way. Asked also is valid here. So teacher ordered the students not to talk in the class. Not ke baad tu aa gaya. डायरेक्ट स्पीच में क्या था? डू नॉट टॉक इन द क्लास. you dropped auxiliary do. This is the rule. Now is it clear to you? They are saying when you are getting negative imperative sentences, drop the auxiliary do and add not to in place of that. Okay? Simple, clear well as this. ऐसे नहीं किसी ने कह देना yes. अगर clear है then I will repeat n number of times if you say. Clear to all? Okay. So then next, how many rules you have written? Three. Okay, rule number four. No conjunction is used. No conjunction. Spelling of conjunction should be correct. No conjunction. Terminology I will clarify. Just write down. No conjunction. Next rule hai ye. Is used to. No conjunction is used to introduce the reported speech. To introduce the reported speech. Examples in it. Now, what I'm trying to say, what are the conjunction words? You know that in the case of direct indirect speech, that we add that now conjunction as the he said to me that every time we change direct into indirect, we break those inverted commas, we remove those inverted commas, and we introduce the reported speech by putting that in place of. Here and that says start karke reported speech then we add. But they are saying in imperative sentences, you will not use that. Fine. For example, my servant said to me, sir, let me go out for an hour. What is it? Servant is asking the master that he wants to go out. It's an order or request? It's a request of the servant to his master. So my servant requested me to let him go out. That can use hua? Nahin. This is the example of this rule. Is it clear to all? So then next is, next rule says, if the conjunction that is used in that case, exceptional case, aage next rule. If the conjunction that is used, that for single commas, that is used, comma, should is placed before the infinitive. Should is placed before the infinitive. I will be checking it also. I will be asking the questions now so that I can know, is it clear to you now? So those who are nodding big heads saying that yes, ma'am. Now I'll get to know. Yes or no. Fine, that's it. Yes, yes. These rules you will write in your notebook. Fine. And some sentences now. We have discussed the rules in detail. So let me check whether you are listening or not. Firstly, okay. That I will give one example when it will be more clear. I'm saying, that is dropped, right? That we do not use conjunction that, clear? But last rule says, if conjunction that is used, in that case what happens? Should is placed before the infinitive. Should will be used in that particular sentence. When we use that, in that case only. So, write down, you will be doing some examples of imperative sentences you will be changing. The captain said to the soldiers, Dushan of your class is joining the class when it is about to end. Very good. Yes, Dushan, I guess we welcome you. When class is going to end, you are entering the class, but we welcome you. You can just listen to the concluding lines. You should see the time and then join accordingly. Yes, better write down. The captain said to the soldiers, heading dijiye pehle to, change the following sentences. Heading do pehle, change the following sentences. This is your homework. I'm going to make you write some sentences. You will change it on your own. Yes. Change the following sentences into indirect narration. Indirect speech likha ho, indirect narration likha ho, one and two. Change the following sentences into indirect narration. First, the captain ka C capital O. The captain said to the soldiers, comma, inverted comma, start. When you start the inverted commas, first letter should always be capital. Okay. You will guard this bridge. You will guard, G-U-A-R-D. The captain said to the soldiers, comma, inverted comma, start. You will guard this bridge. Full stop, inverted comma, closes. Nobody will speak now. Last boy, please stand up and tell me what it is firstly. Yes, stand up. Stand up, please. Tell me what it is. Aapke saath pehle iski jana, yes. The one who was very laughing and in a very jovial way enjoying the class. Yes, what it is? Nobody will raise hand. I know who knows the answer. Yes. What it is? It is an order, request, invitation. What do you feel like? Say that. Order. So what is the answer? You thought only order pe bas khatam ho jayega, then I will say. You can take the help of your friend, okay. Saath wale friend ki help. Two students can give one answer at least. Yes, Havish, and you will not turn back. Both intelligent, do I know that? Please sit straight. Both of you can change and just tell me the answer. Any one of you can speak. I feel like I am not able to teach. Itna bura padhaya. Who knows the answer? Raise your hand. Just raise your hand. Jisko answer aata hai. Nabe answer nahi aata. Soch rahe ho. Isme sochna hai aapko. See, most of you are raising hand. What about you, Magan? Don't know the answer. Yes, you. Very easy, yes. Very good. Most of you are, yes, Bhagat. He is right, but I just want reporting work something else. Yes. Let me give the chance to boys today. Yes. The captain ordered the soldiers to guard that bridge. Very good. Sit down. So easy it was. The captain ordered the soldiers to guard that bridge. This changes to that. Yes, you can use that reporting verb. Ab yahan pe Gagan, this is understood. I asked you to write told over there, but you haven't told me. It is a command. Captain is giving command. Yes, commanded is more suitable here. That is fine, right? The ordered is also fine. The captain commanded the soldiers to guard this bridge. Aapko yahan pe kyun aayega? Yes, that will be there. Jo aage wala data wo jo aapko. Second, write down. Mother said to Krishna. Sit down, beta. Mother said to Krishna, Mother said to Krishna, comma, inverted comma, start. Go to your father's study. Mother said to Krishna, comma, inverted comma, start. Go, G capital ho gaya yahan pe. Go to your father, likhi apostrophe s. Father's study and go to your father's study. Study means that library. Study kehte the na usko. Go to your father's study and bring some magazine for me to read. And bring some magazine for me to read. M-A-G-A-Z-I-N-E, magazine. Go to your father's study and S-T-U-D-Y. Okay, study here means library. Okay. Father's study and bring some magazine for me to read. Full stop, comma, closes. Ek aur likhiye. The old beggar said to Mohan, the old beggar said to Mohan, give me some money, please. The old beggar said to Mohan, comma, inverted comma, start. Give me some money, please. Money ke baad comma, then please, full stop, inverted comma, closes. Ek minute ruk jao. Next is, Riya said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. Riya said to me, comma, inverted comma, start. You should go for a morning walk daily. You should go for a morning walk daily. Full stop, comma, closes. Four ho gaye. Last one. Father said to Sohan. Father said to Sohan, comma, inverted comma, start. Come, comma, fellow. F-E-L-L-O-W. Sohan, comma, inverted comma, start. Come, fellow. Have coffee with me. Full stop, inverted comma, closes. Yes, your homework is to solve these five sentences plus page number 280 and 281 on grammar book. 280 and 281. With this, I'm ending the meet with you.